Give me some volume. Thanks, Troy. Let's hear it for the Fraser Playband, ladies and gentlemen. Our Firkin Bears, Matt and Jesse. Awesome job, guys. Let's give it up for them, please. Welcome to First Firkin Friday. It's good to have you all here. I'm your brewer and host, Mitch, for those of you who don't know me. For the rest of you, well, they already know me. I don't go say nothing. So today we tried something different. We took our Chico Pale Ale and I delved into the world of modern technology, and I used, instead of dry hopping it like I normally do, I actually used a hop extract that's made by extracting the essence out of the hops with carbon dioxide. So hopefully it works. This is my first time trying it. And to give you an idea of how potent this hop extract is, to do the Firkin, I used 1 milliliter. So if you can tell the difference between the Chico that's on tap and this one, that's what 1 milliliter of this extract will do. So hopefully it kicks some butt. We're going to find out pretty quickly. And of course, it'll be available at happy hour prices, and I know you're all aware of that because the chits are lined up back here pretty good, so everybody's pre-ordering, right? And our tapper tonight is the ever-lovely Miss Lini. Give a hand for Lini, please. She doesn't trust herself. She's going for the apron. Let's give it up for Lini.